Ready? Three.
All right, 1 second.
Go.
One sec.
Oh, you missed.
Ooh. Oh, damn.
Ready? Three, two, one.
Go.
Oh, crap. I held it too long. All right, we got to do this, though. I feel like it's important now.
Right.
Three, two, one, go.
Go.
Oh, somebody pooped at the same time. How That's fortuitous.
On. Three, go.
What is up, the world? It is your friendly neighborhood Slip Gator here, hanging out today, doing stuff and things with Mr. Miola. What's up, man?
How you doing, everybody?
Doing pretty good. How are you doing, man?
Yeah, doing well.
Good. So today, we're here back at the Kibble Farm. This has been our like big project the last couple of days. What do you think, man?
Dude, it is amazing.
It's getting there, right?
It's incredible.
It's getting there, yep. But I think you and I are going to kick it up a notch today. Mm-hmm. I hope you brought your notches.
I think that sounds good.
All right.
Oh, I'm ready.
You brought your notches. We're going to kick it up a notch. We got a bunch of dinos, but I think we need to like upgrade our building a little bit. Our building is nice. Yeah. Drax did a good job.
Mm-hmm.
But we're going to kind of maybe take it to the next level.
It needs that next level treatment. It does.
Yeah, it needs that Mr. Miola hot action.
It does. It needs that touch.
Are you? How did you become a mister?
Well, once upon a time, I was born, and I was a boy, and I'm now a mister.
You do some fancy footwork there.
Yeah, it's.
You got some Minecraft-itis, huh?
Yeah, that's right.
I know, man. You're like talking to people. Like this is what you did in Minecraft. You like walk around, but I feel
you talk
like
with your feet.
Yeah,
you talk with your feet.
I think that in Ark, I've learned to not because like every time you move in Ark, it's like water, 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 water. So I'm like trying to stay more still. But anyhoozle, so we're here, and the idea we were just talking about a little bit. Mm-hmm. I think I talked about it in one of my videos before. We're gonna do like a building right in this area. Nothing too crazy.
It's gonna be beautiful.
Yeah, but it's gonna be a thing. And then up on top of the rock there, we're gonna have like a landing strip for the dinos, and so that'll be like where we can land. Maybe we can see if we can maybe do some of those fancy fences up there to kind of fence it in.
Yeah, let's do some of those. That'd be great. Cool.
And then like a walkway over to a central building, and then inside the building we'll probably deck it out, get all the stuff and things in there, finding forges. Everything. Yeah, you know, like all the whole nine yards. So it'll be good to go.
Oh, shebang a bang.
Yeah, and then mm-hmm. I mean after that really. We'll focus on, I think, more getting more dinos over here, but all right, man. So that's it. Do you have anything to add?
Nope. I think you've just about covered it all.
We covered it all. Oh wait, I gotta stop for a second and tell everybody. I always like to do this. I want to say thank you guys so much for all your support on the Ark videos thus far and continuing. If you guys like the video, don't forget to hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe mm-hmm. if you haven't. Make sure if you haven't also, we'll talk about the end of the video too. I'll put a link to Miola's channel in the down there. Go check him out as well.
And I would do exactly the same. So go check out Slip Gator as well.
Yeah, peeps. All right, cool. So let's take a minute and BRBs after we get a little bit of progress done.
Oops.
All right, BRBs, peeps. And we're back and yeah. So you can't see this, Miola, so you're going to have to come and watch my video.
All right.
You're floating in the air about 35 feet to the southwest of this mammoth right now, like straddling the air sideways. It's pretty great, to be honest with you. Oh, egg.
Like, dude, like that's straight crazy. Up in the air? Am no, I like, flying?
Well, no, it kind of looks like you are riding the mammoth, but sideways.
Okay.
About 35 feet in the air back here. That's pretty great. It's like you're showing everybody your crotch. It's kind of that's a crotch exactly, shot.
That's all part of the plan. So
sweet, man. But we got the floor done. I guess maybe we'll give an update. We got a little bit of the flooring done so far. Mm-hmm. And so we're doing the false floor.
Yep. And we'll throw the wood floor on top of that.
Like so. We're getting some of this done. It's pretty baller so far. I mean, look how amazing it's coming this is going to be. Yeah. This is the best false floor I've ever built today.
I couldn't agree more.
And it looks like
best
we decided.
Best thing I've seen all day since I woke up an hour ago. Yeah,
that's right. It's tomorrow morning for you.
It is. I'm in the future.
Dude, what happens tomorrow?
Well, I slept through most of it, so I can't actually tell you.
Right on, right on. So, yeah, Miola, you're from, well, I think some people will get it. Some people might not, though. So you're from Australia, right?
I am. South Australia.
Dude, that's pretty baller.
Yeah, it's pretty cool down here.
Yeah, you know?
It's, yeah, sis. Yeah.
I want to go to Australia.
It is a great place. It is a great place. It's pretty chill.
Yeah.
Everyone's happy.
Actually, drop bears. You got to be careful with drop
bears. You don't want to walk under trees, right? So we got these little bears that hang out in trees.
Yep.
And you can't see them. Like, they just hide up there and out of nowhere, bang. They can drop on you.
That is drop right on you.
They just drop right on you.
Yep. It's like that. We have that in some of the lakes back home in Maine. We have freshwater sand sharks.
Freshwater sand sharks.
Yeah, yeah. And you have to be careful.
They just sound bad.
They only come out at night. So if you're walking by like the water at night, and they're not real big. They're probably only as big as like, you know, twice as big as like a fish. Like pretty big. Like,
okay.
You know, like 5 pounds. Yeah. But they'll come up, they'll bite you right on the ankle.
Whew.
You got to be careful, man.
Damn.
You got to be careful. But it's coming along good. I have it, and I have vision of it in my mind. I kind of seeing it coming together. You seeing it?
I am. It's there.
It's a floor now,
mental image.
Yeah. So I'm thinking more gathering and then more BRBs.
Mm-hmm. All more BRBs.
All right, BRBs, peeps. And we're back. What's up, Miola?
Things are coming together pretty well. Built this thing up quite nicely. This is this is kind of what we had in mind. We've got this massive ramp coming up from the front here.
Big fat ramp.
It's a big fat ramp.
End of the main structure.
Yep. So it's we ended up going with a 4x5? Yeah, it's 4x5.
Yeah.
With a bit of decking out the front. And we're currently working out how to connect the landing strip to the building.
Yeah, exactly. This has turned out to be possibly a little bit wacky. So, you know what I did too? Crap. Oh, we both did it.
What?
We left our flyers up top, so we can't get back up.
Yes, I know. I was just trying to find a way back up there. I thought you was actually no.
Check
I
knew
you
went out, up homie. There.
I don't know why. Not sure why I jumped down.
There we go. Super smart. So,
Ooh, you called him down.
Well, yeah, I just looked at him with my I can't barely fly. Oh my god, I'm so slow. I just looked at him through my spyglass and then hit T to get him to follow.
Oh, you can do that?
Yeah, man. The spyglass is awesome like that.
I never thought of using it that way. All right. I might be able to parkour my way up there.
I can get your guy down. Hold up. Let me see here.
Nope.
I got him. He should come down this way. I'm super burdened. We're thinking of how we're going to get the ramp thing to work here. Is your guy coming? Is he following me?
Yep, there he is. There he goes.
All right. There you go. So I'm thinking when we're at this point here, we could like sew one of these, one of those, and then now it's got a support. So we could, I think, ramp up from here.
Yep.
Let me see. No, I want to ramp up. Oh, we can't ramp up. It'll only ramp down. Oh, crap.
We're going to need to. Ooh, okay. Do you want the landing strip on the actual stone, or would you like a platform of wood on the stone?
I think it'd be cool if it was just the stone and then we put some fences around it.
That would be good.
But I think what's going to happen is I think we're actually going to have to build this up so that the walkway is like even. Mm-hmm. I don't think this is going to work. We can leave this pillar system here. But I don't think that this actual, like, I think we're going to have to build more walls, dude, so that basically the walkway is just straight. Just a straight shot.
We can place, yeah, I gotcha.
Because the ramps, we can't E on the ramp, and the ramps only want to go down. So.
I'm gonna try something.
You're going to do it? What do you got?
I already know this ain't going to work. All right. So
you're going to try something that's going to fail? Let's see. I love it. Failures are fun.
It's what I do best.
Oh, baby.
All right. Nah, this ain't gonna work. This ain't working. Nope. Okay. Oh, okay. All right. All right. Okay. Optimism.
All right. I got you. I'm seeing this happen. I'm ready.
You gonna catch me if I fall?
Yeah, totally. For real. Hold on. Let me get
trust exercise.
Yeah. Trust falls in art. All right, what do you got, man? What do you got for me here?
Okay. I can't tell if it's lined up or not. Yeah. There we go. All right,
nailed it, ish. Oh no, sorry. Dude, that's like.
Is it shock? It's
like all turned sideways. It's not a bad idea. I see what you're going for there. Like I said, I think the straight shot will be easiest, man.
I think you're right.
I think so too. So we're gonna need to build. We got a bunch more supplies over here. You know, the other thing we haven't really been checking on is egg layings. You know what, man? Check this out.
Let's have a look.
Three dodo eggs.
Three? Dodo is lay eggs like. Whew.
That's crazy. Oh, we got a dilo egg over here.
We got a trike egg.
Dude, we're killing it.
This is crazy.
No scorpions.
Mm.
Sarco poop. No. The sarcos poop out their sides. It's pretty gross.
What?
It's because like their buttholes are like right on the ground, so when they poop, it like forces it out the side of their fat butt. Like, that's gross, man.
Yeah.
It's disgusting. All right. So, anyhow. Mule is speechless.
God, daddy.
Check this out, man. Is my head in his mouth?
Oh no. Oh no. It's pretty well.
Trust exercise.
Looks like you shot.
He just kicked me out. Alright.
I've never actually seen one of these. Hey, this is the first time.
Oh yeah. You are fairly new to the game. Like,
yeah.
Kinda sorta, right? Yeah.
Kinda sorta.
Alright, so I think we were going to try to show you guys how we were going to build the walkway and it was going to be great, but we didn't do that. So we're going to have to build some more walls, build this building up a little bit more, which is great. Mm-hmm. Bigger's better. Everybody knows that, right?
Oh, of course.
I hope. And when we get the walkway done, I think we'll BRBs again.
Yep.
Alright, BRBs, peeps. And we're back! We have a thing, kind of.
Kind of.
It's a box.
Sorta. It's there. It's one big box.
It's a bigger box than the other box we had. We tried to do a bunch of stuff. We tried to make some ramps inside of here coming down. It was. Yeah, it didn't really work out. But we did get this thing done. We have a ladder now that does come up to the landing that goes up where we're going to land over here.
Yeah, we tried to get nice and big and special. And then,
Yeah, arc happened. It wasn't really. Man. Did you just fall down?
I did. No. We're good.
So, we tried to do a couple of different things. It didn't really work out. But now what we did is we went ahead and built a huge amount of the stuff that we need in order to get everything going. Do you want to do the ceilings on top?
Yep, I'll get straight onto those.
All right. I built two more fridges. I went back to base. Somebody was nice enough to mine up a bunch of metal. I'm going to stay afterwards, after we're done here, and mine a bunch more up for everybody. All right, so I got the Jenny. Mule is going to work on the roof.
Yep.
I call it a roof. Yes.
A roof.
Yeah, it's a roof. Let me go ahead and place the Jenny here. Where do you think a good spot for a Jenny is?
Back of the room, I reckon.
I like it over here. Yeah. Oh yeah. And you know what? The weird part about this Jenny is that it will actually place through the wall, which we don't necessarily want. It's one of the only things that'll do that. So let's see here. Does this look good? Nailed it. Oh.
Where?
Nailed it.
Nice. I've never had much to do with the Jenny before.
There it is. Oh, it's placed perfectly. There's not even a little bit possibly of a little, maybe it's slightly off, but we'll just edit that part out. The people will never even see. I got the power box here and I got this guy like so. So let me go over. Actually, let's gamma down a little bit for these guys.
Mm-hmm.
So let's see here.
All right, just got a bit thirsty. Gotta head back up. Let's do this.
I need to place a wire here.
You gotta place wire as well?
Yeah, you gotta make wire, man. It's like a whole
deal. Damn.
Yeah, I know.
All right.
Oh,
I didn't know that.
Is this gonna place correctly? Let me see if we can get it. If I can see it from underneath, I can't see it from underneath either. It should place like on the side of the Jenny here, but it's not actually doing that. Crap! I can't tell. Hold on a sec. Let me see if we can get lucky.
Oh, these ceilings are placed in all sorts of directions. God.
Oh, no, man. You screwed it all up.
I know.
Let me see. This is the power box. Oh, man. I just pulled some electrical magic. Yeah, you kind of got to... can you rotate them now with the new E function?
You can't. No, I thought you would be able to. No.
Yeah. It's cool. It's like a patchwork ceiling.
It's something.
We'll fix it. It'll be beautiful. Don't worry, man. So, all right. We got a couple. I got two of the fridges now. So we can get those guys over here. Like here and like here. Nailed it.
Yay.
I just pooped a little bit.
As you do.
Yeah, I mean, people do that. You know, it's totally normal. When you're just walking around in you know, a dinosaur world, sometimes you just poop, man.
Need like a toilet. Need a poop house. We got a poop house, don't we? Spotmike's got a poop house.
We have a poop. We built a poop house when we first started. It was actually for me and Krause to poop on each other. That was really what it was.
Interesting.
No. It was. Come on, man. It was great. What do you mean? What are you smirking for?
No. If you're into that, that's okay.
That's what you're into. Oh, okay.
That's what you're into.
All right. Four preserving bins now too. So we got our preserving bins for making prime meat jerky, and we've got our refrigerators for storing our eggs and our prime meat jerky. How are we doing up on the ceilings?
There's our patchy ceiling all done. Kind of. There's like a little hole in it. Oops.
Oh, perfect. We'll just fix that later. No, there's no one. Oh, you know what? This whole wall seems to be a little bit wacky.
Yeah, it is a little
bit. I wonder why that is. I think it's because of the... I don't know. We'll just edit that part out. No one will even notice.
Nope.
Do you want to grab some of the stuff inside of here and place some of it? Like,
Wait. There you are. Yep.
Yeah, like we need the mortar.
What do we got?
The mortar and pestles, the storage bins, and maybe grab the smithy too. You could place the smithy. Oh, did you grab the
thing? Oh, were you grabbing campfires?
No, go for it. Do it. Nail it. Kill it.
Smithy. Storage. Yeah.
Yeah, because we're going to need some of the stuff.
All right.
So now we've got to find a good spot for kind of the smithy and a couple refining forges probably.
Yeah.
I got the refining forges here.
Do you have somewhere in mind?
Why don't we do storage like along this wall right here over in this area?
Yep. Mm-hmm.
And then I'll squirt the refining forges over here.
All right. And I'll drop the smithy next to that.
I'm going to do these angled because they come that way.
Now, as for storage, do you want them placed like flat against the walls or kind of from this angle?
I'm thinking this angle long ways.
Yeah?
Yeah,
up against the window or like central?
Yeah, probably. What do you think? I'm thinking central.
Mm. Central?
What? Yeah.
Sounds good.
I like central. South central.
South central.
And then is that all the things we need? I think that might be it, man.
Definitely getting close.
All right. We got our ceilings. We got all of that work. It's been a long day. It's been a long day of gathering resources to build a box.
Well worth it.
It's going to be a really great spot, though. Like, because what it will be is it'll be completely everything that we need for AFKing here and getting stuff and things done.
It's like a one-stop shop.
Yeah, for real.
All right.
And nailed it. Go. Oh, my God.
Is that good or what?
Epic.
Ah, the symmetry.
The symmetry is so symmetrical. That's the most symmetrical symmetry I've ever seen.
Symmetry levels out of this world.
The symmetry level is over 9,000.
Watch me go and bust this one.
No, you got this, man. Total confidence. Nailed it. Oh, my God. Nailed it. Perfect.
Yeah, I like it.
How about, what do you think about squirting that smithy against this wall right here?
Yes, sir.
I think that'd be cool.
Ooh, that's a nice spot. I like this.
And then, did you make mortar and pestles too?
I do.
Oh, do you have
God? I misclicked. There we go. God, you can't. What?
What? Ooh. No!
That's not right. That's not right.
We might have to do a redo.
It didn't let me put it up against the wall.
Oh, if this is as far back as you can place it, then that's it, man. Don't worry about it.
But that ain't right. I've seen them closer than that.
Yeah. Yeah, it's cool. It's good. It's there. And then we could do like the campfires maybe right here and the mortar and pestles right there.
All right. So I got three campfires.
I think it'll look good.
We're going right next to the refining forges?
Yeah, right. Like three campfires and then two mortar and pestles because they're really close to the refining or the preserving bins where we're going to need the spark powder. And we get a ton of resources back here. Probably actually need to start moving. Oh, you know what the other thing is, too, that we didn't build? We don't necessarily need it right away. I don't even know if I know the engram for the feeding trough. We need some feeding troughs, but that can be later on. Oh. I still have such a hard time in the engram screen.
I know.
That's a crop plot. Yeah, a little organization in here would be sweet. Like, alphabetical would be just the ballerest thing that ever happened.
That would... All right, that's everything placed. We've got our mortar and pestles.
I can't fault the arc devs. Those guys are hardworking.
Oh, they are. You cannot fault them.
Look at this, man. This place is perfect.
This is it. I love it. It looks like
a building that stuff and things can happen in.
You know what we do need in here, though? You know what we do need? Some lighting.
Yeah. Once we get...
We're going to need some lighting.
Yeah, I'm totally down with that, too, man. I think we could have some electric lights. But right now we don't really have a way to get into the water very well to get a lot of oil. So we're going to have to get ichthys and get oil so we can get gas. And then, yeah, I totally am down. We should put some electric lighting in here eventually.
Yeah.
Look, watch this, man. Trial run. Check this out. So I'm like coming over from Poop City. Woo-hoo. I'm Slipgator. I'm all like, you know, today I'm going to come get some kibble. That's what I'm doing. Stuffing things. Squirt. And then I come over here, land down the ladder, and I'm here. Do you see how amazing it is?
Oh my god, it actually works. It works. It's functional. It's amazing.
It's pretty baller. You want to try it out?
Just ignore the ceiling.
Yeah, we'll ignore that. We can fix that later. We'll just cut that out of the video. But yeah, man, it's the thing. I think we're done. I think that's it for today, homie.
That is it. That's can't be happier. Couldn't be any better.
Couldn't be any better unless it was made of metal, but that's no. Dude, yeah, you're walking on the... Dude, you're the glitchiest guy ever. I just saw you run in the air out that way for like 100 feet. That was awesome.
Didn't you know, like, us Australians, we got like superpowers and stuff. You're not actually,
absolutely. Water goes backwards down the drain. All sorts of crazy stuff happens down there. Mm-hmm. It's a mystical, magical land.
We're pretty glitchy people. We glitch out. Okay,
right on. Well, thanks for hanging out and building with me, man. I had a great time.
It was
a lot
pleasure.
Done. I really appreciate
the
help.
Thank you, man. Oh, I appreciate the... Oh, God.
Did you
die? Wasn't a glitch. That wasn't a glitch.
It would have been terrible if you'd have died. But, all right, peeps. Okay. That's going to be it for today. If you guys like the video, please don't forget to hit the like button. If you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to check the links in the down there from Yola's channel if you want some more hot arc action.
Likewise for Slipgate.